slight diversion out on the ocean. I've arrived on site at the Japanese facility. Time to see what horrors Division 9 have cooked up. A bucket? Maybe I should put it on Richtofen's head.
Just how fast do they spin these webs anyway? Further back. Appreciated it more. Got less blood in my mouth. Get the hell off me! Keep your filthy paws off me! Looks like it's gonna be just me and you, Knifey!
Richtofen is once again AWOL, leaving me to locate the test subject alone. This should be interesting.
Let's go, mono-y meat sacks!
Oh, look, it's a friendly fire machine.
Actually pretty gross.
Nothing left but meat chucks.
Hey, freak bags, might as well take five. Need more ammo.
Hey, look! I've got a... something. All I know for sure is that Takeo 1.0 is somewhere on this island. Even without Richtofen, I know it needs to be done. And I'll do it.
Nikolai looks. That's how Tank Dempsey does it. Ooh, fucking raw. Bullseye, but without the bull.
Perfect for my close range maggot sack bursting requirements. That's my favorite kind. I kind of remember this song. Catchy. got an idea. How about this thing starts cracking skulls instead of mending fences? Oh, yeah. Let's piss it off more. I'm sure that'll help.
Insta-kill!
I'm gonna enjoy this. Well, this place isn't ominous or foreboding at all. A skull, huh? What could I possibly want with a skull? Dang it! I'm always curious to see what things do. I had a cat the same way. If anyone thinks I'm overcompensating for something, I'm not. Ripped off it is. That was pretty spooky. Maybe I ought to put this back where it belongs. What's next? Take your legs elsewhere, you eight-legged spider fuck! So, you have to gang up on me! Right, freakbags? I slap you! That's how it works! Oh, you have no idea how hard I'm gonna clean house with this. 12 gauge and guaranteed to cause offense. I'm gonna take this thing up close and personal. Tenderize the meat. Gum kind of loses its flavor real quick, right? Feels like someone rammed an egg beater in my ear and scrambled my brain. a feeling this ain't gonna be the last time I have to do this. Magic hammer, but they're only gonna tear it all down again. Looks like we gotta clean out the cobwebbers. Don't look like much of anything is operational around here. There's gotta be a way to jumpstart the tower. These webs remind me of my great aunt. Huh, this could come in handy. If it doesn't, I'll give it to Richtofen. Along came a spider, and Dempsey squished it. The end! Now I'm ready for all you motherless maggot munchers. Water containing element 115, and we're just gonna carry it around? I mean, that can't be dangerous, right? I gotta go bleed some maggot sacks to earn some blood money first.
Double points!
Daddy needs a new firearm!
Max ammo!
Max ammo helps minimize freak bags. Made this Marine's fucking day. Huh? Sounds like that did something. Wonder what? Go poke around, see what Division 9's been up to.
Can't see straight. Feel lightheaded.
Looks like to be ripped off. Knock it off! I am not in the mood today.
Double points!
Ever. Switches back here somewhere. Sounds like...
Insta-kill!
Kaboom, flesh sacks! Gum time.
Double points.
Hope this doesn't mess me up. Your web pooping days are over, spider freak. Stomach, here it comes.
Max ammo!
Screw tactics. It's time to go off. I think it's enough to retire, but every penny helps. Don't know what this is. Better hang on to it. Cooking them more if they actually smelt like something good. Like, you know, bacon. All this work leaves you parched sometimes. Well, this all looks horrifying. Let's do what we gotta do and haul ass out of here. Sounds like that swamp life freak bag wants to pick a fight. You're too big to sneak up on me, Marsh Brain. It's like an angry bull. The vegetable. Thanks for the new toy, Division 9.
Max ammo!
It's like all my Christmas is... what's that smell? Oh, shit. I think it's me. Get something good out of this. I should feel proud. just got fined up, maggot addict. That's supposed to hurt, because it didn't. Oh man, that was some splashback from that one. But it's been late to say, don't lose your head, Bojaw! The rump's pretty worn, but it should hold. Well, until Nikolai uses it. Me, Skullface. There's a table with your number on it. Running a little dry here. Ah, it isn't my birthday. You shouldn't have. No, really. Wanna see how fast I can strip and reassemble this bad boy? Wanna see it again? Ooh-rah! No job too large.
running a little dry here.
Max ammo!
Max ammo? That's my favorite kind. Time to go light it up.
Double points.
Don't worry, meat puppets. I got plenty to go around. Time to punch some new holes in those slack-jawed, gutter-sucking maggot munchers.
Sam!
Maybe I should go around next time. I love you so much, I brought you a bouquet of death! You know, I've had just about enough of you eight-legged fucks. I think you're missing a few bits. Wrap them up and let them rot. Need this, so it's drier than cow balls. Surrounded, huh? Still not a fair fight.
Now, if this don't make an all-American badass entrance, I don't know what will. Guess this makes me the big man on the block.
You like the weed killer, do ya?
Looks like my skull is back in action.
Right, a real fight! Bring it, small monster! Smells like Nikolai. You trying to take me down? How's that working out for you?
Finally, some serious ordnance.
Today. Ready day. Ever.
Even though I'm confused, I think I like where this is going. Time to go enlighten some brain junkies.
I can't see straight. Feel lightheaded.
This must be what it's like to be Richthofen. It's amazing what can be revealed when you shine a little light on things. Maggot munchers. This is... Gotta get me a repeating one of those. Oh man, that was way too whiffy for me. My own personal smell hell. That's the right tool for the job, all right. Hey, tool. Let's hypnotize these marrow suckers. Now that's weird. Bear in mind that's coming from someone who knows weird. Ammo helps minimize freak bags. I got you zeroed, freak bags! Thank you. Looks complicated. You still just point and pull the trigger, right? Never did care for science and big words, but this looks like it's gonna tear those meat sacks several new ones. It's like all my Christmases came at once. I always ask for bullets.
Breakfast!
Where's that swamp lughead at? Down in one, same as always. Right now, I'm on a blood thirst. Ammo helps minimize freak bags. You bone junkies want me? You're gonna have to get around my shield first. Always hits the spot.
Take me down! How's that working out for you?
Sam!
Let me eat dinner first. I'll take this over those castle jump pads any day. Flower power. Guess it's time for a freak bag throwdown. Freaking thing's a lead laser. Flowers? They don't like you!
soon I'll be fighting with just my mitts! That's right, I'm a one-man killing machine! This is how it is, huh? I don't have time for this, freakbags! You slap me, I slap you! That's how it works! Damn it! Swamp Monster wasn't high on my wish list! Can't see straight. Feel lightheaded. This must be what it's like to be ripped off. I may be out of ammo, but I still don't rate your chances, Bone Jaws. Flower power. Good thing about a shield is that it always has your back. Literally. Step into the light, flesh monkeys. I'm no meat banana, flesh monkey. Until I get some ammo, it's gonna be punching time. Fine by me. That's supposed to hurt. Shit. 10,000 volts of all American fury. I brought you a bouquet of death. You got balls, maggot sack. I'll give you that. Don't suppose there's ever a good time to run dry. Freakbacks, mind if we take five? I need more ammo. This weapon better be packing a lot more than flower power. Got bind up, maggot addict! Why? Why couldn't they have taught the little fella to throw his C4? Why? Till I get some ammo, it's gonna be punching time. Fine by me! time!
For all you motherless maggot munchers. Starts cracking skulls instead of mending fences. Okay. This'll warm me up. Not that it's cold on this damn island. was thirstier than a dog in a desert. Here it comes.
And you already know, I'm not the touchy-feely kind!
Good to have you on our side, Swampy. You put up a hell of a fight. Sacks, let's play stay away from Dempsey. Right now, I'm on a bloodthirsty roll. Running a little dry here. Don't like the weed killer, do ya? Okay, that was actually pretty gross.
How
come this thing ain't called a maxi gun?
Shame you don't breathe, because I just gave you another air hole. Need me to spell it out? You're all D-E-A-D, pus buckets.
Show him the light, all right. Gotta stay focused. There's someone else behind all this, pulling the strings.
Mother Nature ain't your friend.
This makes me want to giggle like a schoolgirl. Even though I'm confused, I think I like where this is going. I know this can't be easy for Tack. It wasn't easy for me. It's the not knowing that's the worst. Looks complicated. You still just point and pull the trigger, right? Finally, some serious ordnance. Just the feel of this makes me want to giggle like a schoolgirl.
Max ammo!
Screw tactics. It's time to go off.
Looks complicated. You still just point and pull the trigger, right? Never did care for science and big words, but this looks like it's gonna tear those meat sacks several new ones.
Hey, I ain't no pushover.
It's the not knowing that's the worst.
I should have stood further back. Appreciated it more. Got less blood in my mouth.
I remember to keep my mouth closed this time. Guess this makes me part of the armored division. Nature can be cruel. That's right, I'm a one man killer machine. Keep your filthy paws off me. I better get something good before Richtofen gets in the way. Being in the spotlight? I got some in my mouth. Wait, that's not bad, is it? Nothing left but meat chunks. Marshmallows.
flush, monkey! Don't worry, meat puppets! I got plenty to go around! This is how it is, huh? This is gonna blow their minds. Somebody bring this guy a stepladder so I can punch him in the face. Sure, gather around. It'll save me some time.
Gang up on me! Right, three bags!